I got laid off about 2 months ago, and the COBRA payments are extremely high.
I'm being penalized for taking a brand name drug when it's the only drug that works for me, and there is no generic.
I've worked all my life, I've paid my taxes. I feel like I've done what I should have done, and now there's no help.
Americans want health care reform now. We need more affordable coverage, lower drug costs, and real access to long-term care. Let's make it happen. Americans want health action now.